And the question reads, a farmer has enough chicken feed to feed 300 chickens. You know, when you're into poultry, you make sure that before you even order those chickens, you have calculated how much feed you are going to need to feed them. So this one calculated. This one has 300 chickens and prepared enough chicken feed for 20 days. Maybe because he knew that in the 20 days is not going to